Frameshift drive charging. System scan complete. Surface scan by 50%. Surface scan complete. Surface scan by 50%. Surface scan complete. Shift drive charging. Engage. complete. Frameshift drive charging. Charging. Shift drive charging. Engage. Shift drive charging. System scan complete. surface scan by 50%. Surface scan complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
System scan complete.
Hello,
Square Ops.
How's it going?
Not too bad. Quiet.
It is a bit, isn't it?
Oh, sometimes that's okay.
Yeah. What are you guys doing tonight?
I am just transferring all my stuff off to Mark McGowan, and then I'm probably going to head to bed.
Oh, okay.
Testing theories.
testing theories.
Yes.
What sort of theories?
The nature of rings.
Okay. Meanwhile, I'm still on my way back home from Beagle Point.
How long do you think you have to go?
Sorry?
How long do you think you have to go?
I'll tell you in a minute. It's just plotting my next jump. About 15,000 light years to go. Last night while I was on in about 4 or 5 hours, I'd done about 5 or 6 thousand light years. I was hoping they'd be able to be on most of today, but yeah, again, wasn't able to, so I'll see how I'll go tonight, and if I don't get back tonight, which I doubt it, I will definitely endeavour to be on all day tomorrow, since I haven't got much to do tomorrow. Or today, I should say.
Frameshift drive charging.
Been really quiet in those channels the last couple of nights, hasn't it?
It has. I suspect that there's a few people that have taken the chance to either hang around in Colonia or wait for the ship to come back.
Yeah. Changed my gaming avatar today.
Oh yes, green hair. No longer the pirate.
I'm actually using my character from the late Dangerous now.
There we go. I do the same thing.
But I gave him square eyes, so yeah.
Yes, I can see that. Just catch.
That was part of the reason why I didn't get on till so late. Doing some photoshopping with me new avatar.
Yeah, fair enough.
I'm now approaching the Throw Arcs Nebula.
Nice.
I was telling Tavares last night I'm going to feel like an outcast coming back to the bubble. After a year being away.
I found myself, it felt very chaotic and hectic when I came back. Just, you know, so much stuff going on.
Yeah. I'm going to feel out of place for a little bit, I think, when I get back. I had a bit of a mishap going into town today.
Everything okay?
Yeah, so being without a car at the moment, I'm having to take a backpack or something with me whenever I need to go out and do shopping now, because, yeah, I've only got my motorbike now. Anyway, I go into town today, I've got my gear sack with me, and I've got my wallet and phone in one of the pockets in the gear sack. Anyway, I go into the supermarket, I come out, and an old woman pulls up in a car beside me, and she's got a beautiful Rottweiler in the back seat. I get distracted talking to her for a minute, and while I was talking to her, I thought I'd put the gear sack back on the rack properly and strapped it all down. I get on the bike, I take off, get to the fuel station around the corner, and fill the bike up, and no gear sack. So I'm back on my bike, I'm flying around the corner, and as I come around the corner, some woman's putting it in a car, so I pull up and she's like, "Oh, is this yours?" And I'm like, "Yeah, it is mine." She's like, "Oh, I was going to put a post up on Facebook and ask everyone if they've seen it and if they can describe what contents are in it and all that, and then take it to the cop shop and all that." So if she's being honest, well, that's good for her. If not, well, I got there in time.
Sounds like a happy ending nevertheless.
Yeah, bit of a lesson for me to be learned out of that. Don't put me phone and wallet and the bloody gear, so I put it in me pockets from now on, I think. Just got, got sidetracked and, shit happens.
Oh, at least that's the worst that happened. You know, it could have been a lot worse.
Oh, it got a little bit worse. I got home and I had milk everywhere inside the bag. So, when the bag came off at the supermarket, I split one of the bottles open.
What has to be philosophical about this?
Well, what's that saying? That no use in crying over spilt milk.
And I gained a CQC rank when I was waiting for the carrier. Yay! I'm now mostly helpless. Yay.
Is this your first time in there, is it, or?
No, I've dabbled before.
Oh, okay.
I'm not particularly serious, but figured I'd do a little bit, see what it's, fill in some time.
Yep.
And with that, I may say adieu and get some sleep. Enjoy all.
Later.
No worries, see ya. I'm getting some neutron stars.
Good stuff.
That's what I thought. That's a journey home, it'll all be quicker.
Thank you.
complete. charging. Thank you. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
System scan complete. Surface scan by 50%. Surface scan complete. Thank you. Surface scan by 50%. Surface scan complete. Surface scan by 50%. Surface scan complete. Surface scan by 50%.
You repaired.